And firefighters could soon be eligible for a new tax exemption in Albany County. New legislation being introduced would provide a 10% property tax exemption. This would be for volunteer firefighters and first responders. Albany isn't the first to do this, though. The Bethlehem Central School District just recently approved a partial school property tax exemption for first responders. If passed by the full legislature, this exemption will take effect at the start of next year.